That's some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Looks Indian. What is that a picture of?
Down those rails. And how would I do that?
There's gotta be another way down.
Just...
Thank you.
just a little more.
All right now.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well... of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing. For the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? Oh, that's tight. Gotta squeeze through.
I'll take that. Taking it. Got the second one. Should be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what? That worked.
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge. Done.
Are you all right?
So there is another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You gotta see this.
With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now.
Sure. I just made myself useless.
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am? Ready to roll, sir?
Into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
Finders keepers.
Glamour we found there leads us to believe that some kind of ancient creature is hibernating down in those mines. Local Indian legends refer to the name of Paisa. But the depiction doesn't hold much resemblance to any sanguishews we've previously encountered.
Money.
There, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good.
Mr. Jesse?
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. Dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her. It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to be out there, working.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. Not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars.
Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum, definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. The purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
Feeling about this. Ooh, those zappers acting up. The glamour must be near. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly timbers. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
Ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive, purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times. This is what connects us all. The source of all power resides in the blood.
Bones, blood, and these ugly critters again. It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more. Andalusia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
Look.
Let's check this beauty out. That was the last source. Let's see what you...
Look at yourselves, my children. You were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn blood factory.
Thank you.
She changed every last one of the workers here. These things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling.
Flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
Protecting. Single tree is covered with those damn leeches.
beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. A trip into its guts. Great.
Come on.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
There you are, Miss Winty. Doctor.
I know it's working, Virg, but we could sure use another one.
The technology behind those coils is so sophisticated, I'm amazed I was able to get it working. Just wait your turn.
And I thought we were friends. Why do you think I spent so much time singing your praises to Mr. Rentier?
Jesus, Martin.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
It's a Mikanak. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Mikanak thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is, it won't do it anymore.
Help! Dr. Blackwell, somebody! Mr. Rentigan, it's about your father! Hurry!
Mr. Jesse! Help!
I heard shouts, sir. What's going on in the...
Stand down, Davis.
Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest...
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Moripaw, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
You picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
Bye.